Hello, I'm Paul Zajcik, founder of ElasticSteel, method of athletic conditioning. Today I'm going to answer another question and talk a little bit about the abductors, specifically the gluteus medius and the gluteus minimus. There are other muscles that abduct as well. Now, before we talk about how to stretch them, a lot of people ask how to stretch them, we have to know what they do. So what they do is they abduct, bring away from the center line, they rotate the hip in, and some posterior fibers of the gluteus medius also extend the hip. Okay, so knowing those things, we'll do the opposite and we'll stretch it. Okay, so here I'm sitting, my legs are in front of me. I'm going to take one leg, cross it over. What this did already, I already have this leg flexed. Okay, so we're taking care of those fibers of the gluteus medius. Rotate it out, so that's taking care of the fact that they want to rotate it in. Okay, and of course, I'm here, moving this way, adducting. For a lot of people, this is enough. Just getting into this position is enough. They're going to feel it. Some people may not. If you don't, pull this up a little bit, push this down a little bit, okay? Knee down, foot up, just a little bit, you're going to feel it. If that doesn't work, push it in this way. Or combine the two. Push it in and rotate. And you're going to feel it there. Okay, so the same thing on the other side. Cross over here. Press down, pull up. Okay, this does the opposite rotation what the abductors like to do, and at the same time, move it this way. Now, most people are going to feel the stretch here, but there are people who are flexible and they will not feel that. And sometimes that case comes up. So, what do? You move this hip, let's say I'm working my right leg, I move this hip this way, or I move this leg out of the way. Okay, so here, by moving this leg out of the way, without moving my hips, I have more room to go, okay? This will take a little bit of strength of your core to hold yourself in place. And now, just by pushing this way, you will feel it here, even without rotating. But pressing down and rotating is going to make it even more. Now the question is, why would somebody need to stretch those muscles? Usually for two reasons. Reason number one, they have gotten tight and they're throwing your pelvis and your lower back out of proper alignment, and of course that's going to go down to your knees and your feet and your ankles. That can also go up the spine. So that's reason number one. You would stretch it, you would realign it. Of course you would use pressure, you would strengthen other muscles. It's not just the stretching. That's reason number one. Reason number two, martial artists, dancers, soccer players sometimes need that. If you do a twist kick, as some martial artists do, you need flexibility there. If you're a dancer, you do certain turnouts, you need flexibility there. If you're a soccer player and you pass with the inside of your foot forward or to the opposite side, you need flexibility there. And that's how you stretch your abductors, the gluteus medius and gluteus minimus. There's other muscles that also abduct. We'll just talk about those two. I'm Paul Zajcik. Thank you for watching.